Good morning, everyone. It's James in Japan. It is Thursday, March 26th, 2020, Reiwa 2. It's almost 10:30 in the morning. It's a beautiful, sunny, warm day. And I am going down to Sannomiya. Thank you.
7.
Sannomiya Station. There.
Actually, I'm going to Western Union. I'm going to Western Union to pick up some cash. This is cash for myself. Up there is a monorail that takes you to Sannomiya Station and to where does it take you to? It takes you to Port Island.
Here comes the parking attendant.
Good idea. That's a new PCX. Sannomiya Station. Bus terminal. Ooh, a girl wearing a kimono. This is amidst the coronavirus outbreak. I see some people wearing face masks. Information. Inside Sannomiya Station. Here it is, Western Union. Starbucks.
I was at a Starbucks in Sannomiya. It was much quieter than usual. Anyway, there were some customers and they were seated apart. It was around 10:30 and normally the streets would be crowded with people. After that, I went to Yoshinoya for lunch and this is what I saw. That isn't social distancing. After lunch, I headed back to my bike. Normally, the streets would be full of people. Some people were wearing masks, and others weren't.
Is my bike? My bike.